happy to welcome Stephanie Lamprea and James Banner to perform today. Stephanie has arrived, she's come to study at the RCS, but she's only just arrived from New York. So is this your first?
Yeah, this is my Scotland premiere.
Scotland premiere, very exciting. And it's the first time the two of them have worked together, so it's their duo premiere as well.
Yeah.
So let's get on with the concert.
As a result of a Twitter project that I had to commission short works for unaccompanied voice, and James wrote a piece for me, and since then we've been collaborating virtually, and then this opportunity came up for us to present works by Scottish composers, and here we are. So we're really excited to share these 8 works with you. The printed order in the QR code is not the order we're taking, we kind of mix it up, so we'll just announce and talk about each piece as we go.
Yeah, so some of these pieces weren't written when we put the program together, so that's why they're in a different order. So the first one is a world premiere by Georgina and MacDonell Finlayson called Nature is in Freefall, and this was inspired by the Scottish Green Party's motion declaring a nature emergency.
Thank you.
commissioned by the Michael Cunningham Trust, the cycle sets three poems by Christine De Luca, who composed the text in response to three nature paintings by Victoria Crowe. Our interpretation of Luminous Tree will include an improvised bass accompaniment to the composed vocal line, originally sung a cappella.
Thank you.
Come as you please.
again is a, not noted as a premiere, but this was originally written for a bassoon choir. So this is the premiere of this piece in this form by Sonia Allori called Fall from Grace. And this is, again, inspired by the environment, as is the festival theme, inspired by consumerism and everything going terribly wrong, but also there always being a tiny bit of hope, always. So, enjoy.
Thank you.
prominent part of social sounds, Females at Night, are drawn almost entirely from the song of the humpback whale. It begins as an accompanimental background made up of altered recordings of humpback whale song, sperm whale clicks, musician wren song, and one gray seal grunt call. As the humpback whale song itself begins to emerge from the tape part, the voice and the whale sing in duet, before the voice takes over with an improvisation based on the whale's musical language. Social Sounds was commissioned by the Canada Council for the Arts for Helen Pridmore. Emily thanks Patrick Miller, Luke Rendell, Thomas Gertz, and Henrik Brom for the whale, seal, and bird recordings. Check my email, sorry. That's a timer.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is a UK premiere of a piece by Ailie Robertson, previously premiered by Will Yeager in the US. And this is inspired by Dun Shith, which means Hill of the Fairies, and that's in the Cairn Wars, not so far from here. So what Ailie did was, she was very intrigued by this gate that was part of an old church, and she went there at dusk and she just recorded this gate using contact mics for a couple of hours. And then later on she made this beautiful track from that, and the bass is kind of part of that track, composed from and inspired by that track as well.
Thank you.
The next piece is called Capriccio, and it's composed by Rylan Gleave. Capriccio is a setting of text by Alfred Lichtenstein. In the poem, the protagonist declares that they are on death's door, describing the hazy, dreamlike state that they exist in, with flashes of reality bleeding through. Finally, and rapidly, the protagonist meets their predicated, untimely end. Rylan reflects this quick change in tone towards the end of Capriccio, moving from this ethereal dream back into harsh reality. Here,
final piece is by Kevin Leomo, who is in the audience. Thank you, Kevin. And this is called The Surface of the Night, and this again is a UK premiere. This piece was already performed at Klangraum in Düsseldorf in 2020. So I don't want to give too much away, but it's about the listening experience and trying to enter into our world as performers.